What's going on, guys? Terribly Tactical here with a product review, something I've been using lately that I really, really like. Obviously, it's Gun Scrubber by Birchwood Casey. Pretty simple. You know, it is what it says it is. It's Gun Scrubber, but it's an aerosol can, and, you know, it's synthetic safe firearm cleaner. That's what it is. High pressure spray cleans firearm components without disassembly. Now, I don't necessarily recommend that you clean your guns all the time without taking them apart. You know, most of the time you just got to do a standard field strip, you know, and you don't have to completely take the thing down to the last piece. Every now and then, a few thousand rounds, you probably should do so, if for nothing else, you know, clean it up and to check on the pieces and the parts and the wear and make sure everything's how it should be, especially if it's a defensive gun that you're betting your life on. Because you want to maintain those things, you want to keep up with those things, and you know, it's a good habit to get into. This doesn't seem to want to stay in place for the video. Let's see here, we'll take this little, bam, there we go. Improvise, adapt, and overcome over here. We're getting it done. So yeah, it's got a terrible smell, I'll give it that, and you might not want to do it in like super confined spaces. So, you know, if you have a designated area, maybe in the garage or in the basement, your man cave, whatever, maybe crack a window, have a fan going if you're going to be using a lot of this stuff. But it's super useful because for a quick and easy, you know, clean before the range, after the range, during the range, or just in general, especially with guns that are super, you know, difficult to take apart, like all of the Ruger Mark series before the fourth one, you know, eventually you're going to have to take that thing down and clean it out. But the way that this stuff works is as described. I mean, you really do, you spray it in there and it really knocks a lot of that debris and carbon and lead and brass shavings out of there, cleans it up. You know, you might want to add to it a little bit with, you know, a brush or something, you know, and then obviously lube it back up afterwards. But it's really helpful for, you know, firing pin or striker channels, you know, on any type of gun, a shotgun, a handgun, a rifle, you know, especially with AR-15 bolts and such, has proved very, very useful to me. And it's not that much money. You know, you can get them a little bit over 10 bucks most places for a bottle this size, sometimes even, you know, a little bit less, 8 or 9 bucks, whatever. And like I said, it doesn't smell the best, but supposedly it's, you know, I mean all chemicals are, well, we'll see right here, harmful or fatal if swallowed, extremely flammable, and it's under pressure. Obviously it's an aerosol can. It's not like Hoppies where you get high off of it if you're using a lot of it, but it does stink. So not so sure, like I said, you know, keep a fan running, crack the window, something, but it is proven extremely useful to me. And maybe some of you guys already out there use it, you know, comment down below, let me know how it works for you. But for my purposes and for the intended purpose of it, it's not supposed to replace, you know, an actual cleaning kit, you know, but for a simple, easy, on the go, in a hurry type of deal, spray it down the barrel, spray it in the action, you know, work it around a little bit, spray all that crap out of there, lube it up, and you're good to go. You are good to go, at least for the meantime. So just wanted to throw that out there. I don't know if you guys, you know, it's been around for a little while. I don't know if you guys have been using it or if you're against it, if you've had any bad experiences with it. It says synthetic safe, so, you know, as far as stocks and, you know, polymer pieces and stuff like that on your guns, it's not going to melt them away. And I've had good luck with it. So I just thought I'd bring that, you know, quick little video, show you guys in case you haven't seen it. And that's that. Thanks for watching. As always, the affiliate links for Forge From Freedom, which I just partnered up with, are going to be down below in the description box. So if you guys feel like buying something that also helps support the channel, I'd really appreciate it. If not, either way, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys on the next one.